Hello everyone and welcome. Today we're going to be attempting another any percent speedrun of Sword of the Samurai, otherwise known as Kengo 2 Legacy of the Blade. Last time we clocked in at about 3 hours, just short of, but I'm going to play a little more aggressively this time and try to cut 20 or 30 minutes off of that if I can. Well, let's not stand on ceremony, we'll get started right away. If you've never played this game before, the way that we complete the game to get the any percentage is to gain fame by defeating famous samurai. Then once we have acquired 50k fame, which I'll try to keep splits of to see how quickly we can do them. You get an invitation to the Shogun's tournament, and winning that rolls the credits. So, without further ado, let's dive in. Alright, so we lose our first match in order to gain immediate access to the dojo, which we need to progress the story. And fortunately, it looks like we've picked up a counterattack here. Slot that in before we start, just to speed up the fights against the students and masters in the tutorial area here. Let's see, can we get a defensive one? No. On this. So form 1 is the top to bottom attack, and then form 2 has both diagonals. Beauty. Thank you.
Yeah!
We are going to save scum this tournament, but hopefully it won't be an issue. I mean, hopefully we don't need to, that is. We seem to have a decent draw. Our only other named samurai in this bracket is Shonsuke, who we've already beat.
Yeah! Put it out! Hey! Ikuzo.
やりおる。
Practices in the list here, but I think 34 minutes was my best time before that, so off to a good start. Okay, so we're basically going to be doing recruiter missions to get samurai to appear for us to bout with. The missions we're going to take are rescue girls, basically all the rescue missions where we have to run through, run past these guards rather, and then just kill the gang boss at the end. Those are pretty good. We're going to try to do the non-timed defend missions, so like I think those are the guard governor and guard wagons missions. And I mean I'll still do the timed ones, the where you have a minute to kill every person, but if I've got a choice between the two, I'd rather not have the time limit. We won't be doing any assassination missions because they give you infamy, which won't contribute to the run and would just be wasted time. I think I've wasted enough time so far this run.
させん。
is what pretty much every fight is going to look like, trying to bait a block from the second strike of the volcano dance that I can then guard break, which I think is probably the most efficient way to end these fights quickly. And since we'll be using lethal swords, every single one is going to be a one-hit kill. Once we've leveled up a little bit and get a few more directional blocks into the forms, I'll go clear out the dojos. I think from each one we can get about 3,000 fame, so that's like 20% of the way. Well, that was annoying. I think that bleeding should stop pretty soon. I'm not going to save scum any of these subsequent governor's tournaments because I don't mind if I lose. I don't think the fame gain is that great, but we might as well not pass it up. Pretty much only because we got the volcano dance combo. If I didn't have that, I might actually consider not bothering with these tournaments. But we should be able to kill people pretty quickly.
かかってこい!
I think the volcano dance is doing a pretty good job of demonstrating why it's the best choice here, but just to fully explain what I'm going to be doing, the reason it's so good is this first strike actually makes your character crouch, and that the hitboxes are quite precise in this game, so that actually makes me a smaller target for my enemy if I happen to try to attack when they do. Now this guy also crouches, so unfortunately, we're probably not going to get much advantage out of it. But we can get him in the other way, which is to use the second strike to bait out the block. The other reason it's good is that it covers so much ground at first. I can be safely out of their striking range in order to try and lure them into blocking. Whoa. Cancelling out of that second strike after I've already closed the gap. They can't really do much about it because the AI is trying to perfect block me, or at least block my strikes at all, which I can kind of at least make them a little bit predictable in that way. Going to save more often. You'll notice my other games there in the list. The 58 days, I was about halfway to the 50,000 fame, so I expect around 100 days to be the point where we get the Shogun's Tournament as a sort of bellwether. Now, guarding the wagons I think is better because we don't have to do any running, we just have to kill 10 dudes. I can't remember if this one's timed, but we're going to find out in a sec. That is annoying, but thankfully we will be saving often. Tempting as it is to exterminate that gang, I'm just going to rest and have full health for this guy, because I think he has a really good form as well. We'll actually pop in a save. Maybe we'll even save scum this one. Hopefully we don't have to.
かかってきなさい。
Alright, we're going to do the dojos now. We'll see who we got coming up. Tomorrow, 2 days, 3 days, perfect. That's good. I think this guy will fight us. That guy might refuse. We'll find out. Let's give it a save there. I don't think it's worth save scumming these guys. Tempting as it is, just waste more time in saves. Let's just kill them first time every time, huh? I forget if I just did this one. I think I did. Whatever. We'll do them again. Oh, no, this is a different one. Annoyingly, these are both timed, but we should be alright. Those aren't great missions, so we'll pop back and see which Kengo we have tomorrow. 2 days, 5 days. We'll just rest until tomorrow, save, and then go fight that guy. I think we have a governor's tournament on as well. I'm not sure this dude's even going to fight us, actually. Yep, too good for us. Oh well. We're going to save again because Natashiro is someone whose form we definitely want to pick up. The Hydra Dance, it's extremely aggressive. I think it wins a lot of fights on its own, really. Might even be better than the Volcano Dance, but we'll give it a try.
では
よいな。
Yeah.
Touch and go. That's cool, I haven't seen that death animation before where he slumps and sits down against the door. Can't believe there's still things I haven't seen in this game.
Oh!
I think we'll pick up this Kengo and then go back and just see who we've got. Guard wagons. Okay, we'll do that. Might as well. Okay, so we're gonna go to the gate twice. Today for this dude, and then tomorrow for this guy. The fact that we know him tells me he won't fight us yet. The fact that we beat that guy tells me we won't get that much fame, so that's easy. Let's pull the save first.
Yeah! 叶わぬか。
Gonna see if we catch the masters at any of these schools over the next couple of days. Try and eke out the last few thousand fame we can get from these guys. Goodness me. Unlucky. We might give it one more try and then we'll do the recruiter again so we can keep getting the fame. Keep the Kengo rolling in.
Put out!
かかってきなさい。
行くぞ。
では。
かかってきなさい。
Gonna save that one because it was a very, very touch and go fight. Don't want to jump back into dangerous missions and risk losing that.
Thank you.
Just gonna pick up the information and head back. Oh, it gave us the guard wagons again. Okay, why not? Old time's sake. After I beat this one, we'll pick up the information and then work through the Kengo. We should be approaching a couple of them soon. And that'll take us into the 40k range. We'll have to go a good chunk of the way to 50. And there's still more than an hour off the previous record. So I think we're looking pretty good. Touch wood.
見せてもらおう!
Wow, lots of snobs out today. Well, pick up some more. We're in the home stretch now. Guard wagon's fantastic.
Put it!
見せてもらおう。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリア。トリ
My lolly. Ikuzo.
かなわぬか。
Lolly.
Okay, so we are going to save scum this tournament, but fingers crossed we get a decent draw straight up. Making great time.
Ikuzo!
Hoorah! Hoorah!
Yagyu Jubei will be interesting. I don't think we've fought against him. Why Jubei? The third dude, I think he was down. Everybody else we have beaten, however. Which makes this a pretty good draw.
かかってきなさい。ふりゃ。ふりゃ。ふりゃ。参られ。
Gave me a little heartbeat skip. Alright, let's get to the credits. Boom! Alright. That's, we mopped the floor with the previous time. Okay. I think there was 347 was the last time that we posted. No, 247. So that's a little over half an hour shape off. Decent. I can still think of some ways that could be improved. I definitely don't have to save as often, but the risk, of course, is lost time. I do die on a mission to some guy running in like maybe a sword and a sword wiping like we did in the 20,000s. But I'll go into another montage and come back to you with another Sword Samurai speedrun. Hopefully it puts you on. Alright. Well, thank you. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to see more of these Sword Samurai videos.